It starts with
one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. Or wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard. Try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised it got so. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. You kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so hard.
The Armenian bobsled team, who live and train in San Jose, didn't win a medal either.
The fact that we got in is just an icing on the cake, and it's kind of almost validated the last 4 years.
But they did win the hearts of Olympic fans.
The lens is an open.
You should know, I've put my trust.
I met, like, the Italian bobsled team, Armenian bobsled team.
Any of them hit on you?
Believe it or not, no, we were doing all the hitting.
Dan Janjigian and Yorgo Alexadrou comprise the Armenian two-man bobsled team. They have come all the way from California. They train on the streets of San Jose with a modified second-hand sled. Ice time is beyond the budget of this sponsorless pair of American residents with dual citizenship who've had to raise money by holding fundraisers at a church. They only qualified for these games on their very last run. Do you think they'll remember this night?
Goodbye, Hannah Bezjian.
Bye, Dan.
Hey, you guys, thank you so much for having the Armenian stuff outside. I mean, that was really awesome. It meant a lot to us, too. Seeing the flag up here and seeing the picture of Armenia and everything was really, really cool.
So, there's the flag over there.